Speak to me pretty, speak to me nice. Quote me those wonderful phrases once or twice. Speak to me softly, speak to me sweet. Make like a fabulous poet each time we meet. Words are like rainbows, bright as a star. Are they always with you, or wherever you are, they'll follow. Speak to me softly, and if you do, my heart will happily follow you. Speak to me, pretty.
I was once a boy. The boy got stuck up a well. I mean down a well, that's what I meant. The whole time I was singing, the well was quite narrow. The boy felt like a marrow, stuck in the bottom of a well, with a penny and a sixpence. There was a ladder, there was also an alligator, and oh!
Hello!
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 Hello! My golly gosh, what are you doing here?
I saw you over there. Thought I'd enjoy this beautiful view of you.
But I didn't see you over there. How did you see me over there and I didn't? I was over here the whole time. I would have seen you from here.
Well, you see, I was at the top of that tree over there.
Well, how did you get here so soon?
There's a thing called a car I just invented.
Jesus Christ!
I didn't want to tell you, but I had to in the end.
You didn't invent the car. The car was invented like 20 years ago.
So you're saying I didn't invent any car?
I have a car!
Why didn't you buy it off me?
I didn't know you had a car!
I invented the car!
You only just discovered the car, no wonder I never bought one off you! You didn't even know about the cars at the time! I already had one! I just never showed you it because I knew you would break it at some point!
I will show you my place of work where I build my cars, and I will prove to you that I invented the car today.
Well, we'll see what happens with your thing called a car, which is already invented.
Oh my gosh, I think someone's driving it over there.
I suppose we'd better go get it then.
Whoa! Whoa! Bloody hell! I think I just fell! Sonny!
They bring a car over here anyway, it's a playing field.
Good point.
Nope.
Wait, so what bus are we getting again?
Some bus.
Well, my dear friend, I can't seem to find it anywhere.
No, can I wait a second? Oh, I found you. Oh.
Okay, Luke, I have a few questions. Why is it all rusty?
I spent on the floor. I couldn't make the metal, so I put bits from the scrapyard together and made a car.
Okay, I need to ask the second one. Luke, my friend, that's not a car.
It's a car.
That's not anything, really.
It's a car.
It's not a car. It's,
it is.
It's a tricycle. It's nothing like a car. It gets you round, but it doesn't do the job.
What a tricycle.
Listen, my friend. Would you like to see a real car?
This is a real car.
I will show you my car, and you can see what a real car is. Come along.